Hey boys, welcome to Kohi episode 12. So we're gonna pull out the true fans again, boys. Let's come on, let's hit it with 500 likes. If you guys can take 1 second on your day to like the video, it would show me that you guys are liking the Kohi series. Just this video is gonna be a benchmark for like how actually you guys are enjoying it, because it seems like you guys are really enjoying it. I haven't got much like bad feedback on it, and I haven't got much good feedback. I mean, no one's really, you know, everyone's pretty neutral. There's been a lot of good amount of comments that have been said like they like it, and some that said they don't. So who knows? 500 likes would be amazing, and also just like it if you actually truly do like the series and want me to keep doing this for like maps to come and everything. So yeah, here comes another episode, and it's probably gonna be mainly PvP. I mean, it's pretty much the funnest thing on here, you know, going to the Nether, prone into lava, bowing some kids, or just ganking some kids and everything. So yeah, hope you enjoyed. 500 likes would be absolutely amazing. Follow my Twitter, add my Snapchat, and I will see you in the next one.
Buddy, you're literally, I'm leaving. They literally have like 10 on.
You said they have 2!
I said they have 10.
You literally said 2!
Are they chasing?
You legitimately said 2.
Are they chasing down the tunnel?
Yeah.
Alright, pot of strength, let's go.
You literally said 2. It's not even a yoke. I'm coming.
Actually, we should probably kite in this, literally.
Literally, why are we fighting? Like, what? Are you autistic? Literally, you have autism. You literally said 2, though. You'll see in the video. That's why I fought.
Oh my god, there's 1,000 kids to spawn.
Oh, rip.
Buddy, do not go to spawn.
We're dead. We died.
Dude, if I die again right here, I'm be mad.
It's your fault. It's vanilla raids! Oh, god. There's pot. Oh, no. We're dead.
I'm dead. I'm about to quick drop.
Buddy, if you actually quick drop, bud, please.
I just got pearl. Why is my pearl working? Literally, I'm dead.
Are you yoking? Oh, you're actually getting 50 months. You fucking suck, dude. Yo, that's his second death, like, in an hour. Wait, what the fuck? I don't have fire res. Rip. Rip. Alright, but yeah, rip orbiting. Rip another hour. Oh, gosh. Rip, dude.
Yeah.
I'm running towards... I pearled towards spawn. Oh, more than 2 came. Rip. One just came through after.
Where? Oh, I see you. Let me turn my sounds down a little bit. He's running once I come out. What up with it, doughboy? Oh, I just accidentally debuffed myself in the head with him. But, and see, you just sit there. It's literally so gay.
As I'm potting, like, you're so annoying. You literally get hit 4 times and say that I'm not helping. Like, it's so damn annoying, literally. Why are we fighting this? Don't even fight.
This kid literally sucks.
I know, but it's a 3v1. Get out, please. Please. And you're going to say I'm not helping because I'm not, because it's a 3v2 and there's no point in fighting.
And then you say that while they're 3v1ing me. Good work.
Wait, who? All right, now they're off you. And then you come back because you're autistic.
I thought you were fighting. Oh, I'm high in meds. Sorry. Hey, Pearl. All
right, they're off you, bud. Are you...
I'm fine.
Literally, like, you get hit 4 times and you cry about it because I'm potting. Like, it's literally, you need to
You're over there drinking 6 different potions.
No, I understand, but you need to not do that and just know that I'm potting up. Like, holy shit.
How can you have 6 different potions to drink? I'm literally confused. You're potting 4 speeds and 6 strengths. I'm almost ready.
But I'm going to try and do something clutch right here, okay?
Should I get out?
Yeah, get the fuck out.
I have tons of pods. I'm just gonna fucking fuck with them.
Actually, yeah, there's one on you, literally. There are both, the other two are on me.
There's none on me. I think there's one trying to cut you off to the left of you.
No, I have an idea. I'm gonna try to find a nether portal.
And do what?
Go through it. Wait, say that again?
Guarantee you're gonna die if you jump back into the end. Let me say it a couple more times.
Well, I'm in the end, so this is awkward.
Probably 27 kids on your ass.
It's literally nobody. It's literally nobody. No, I'm gonna chase these kids out. You come to the end and farm. Literally.
I'm just grabbing some pots right now.
I'm not even yoking. Come to the end and farm. They're gonna chase me back through again.
Bud, I'm not going to farm.
Why?
Literally. Okay, you're just being a monkey.
I've wasted 4 pots and 8 pearls. Go farm. They literally all 3 to chase through and is clear. I'm not kidding.
Buddy, you're gonna die. You have 2 speeds left and you're at spawn.
Oh my god, I'm gonna risk myself, literally.
I'm getting a looting right now, but I guarantee there's gonna be 16 kids in there when I go.
Well, there's none right now, so.
Are you even recording any of this?
Yeah, I just broke these kids.
Just try to trap them, they seem pretty thirsty.
No, they actually are, but I actually have 1 speed, so I gotta get in the spawn, real spawn.
I'm going to another spawn right
it's
now.
It's gonna be easy because these kids have Down syndrome, literally. Kids actually have Downs. It's not even a yoke.
If I were to drop you like 2 speeds, you think we
oh,
could.
Oh, what the fuck?
Are you actually gonna die?
No, like, no, I would have easily got in, but my fucking shit ran out. I was retarded. Bang, bang, sausage.
There's no one at another spawn anymore. I guarantee there's a faction in there.
I just brilliant. That was the easiest thing I've ever done.
LOL. But if I Cameron, if I drop.
Fuck it, dude.
Literally, I think a couple of them at home and this kid's
no
alone.
Way. No way. Tag him.
Oh, no. They're all 3 are here.
They literally have no speed. Like, they all were. They were chasing me as long as I was chasing them. Or what? I'm retarded.
I just bowed one of them 3 times.
I think they're actually scared. No, like they have no. This could be. I don't know.
Where are they running? What are they doing?
I don't know. It's fucking going on right now, but.
Stay in that one kid.
Oh, they're trying to get in spawn, dude.
I pearled.
Oh, I hit him. I hit him.
Oh, I'm ahead. I'm way ahead.
I'm ganking him.
Should I suicide debuff?
Yeah. You got him.
I got him for a couple seconds.
So focus the Z kid. He died. What the fuck?
Get this kid. I'm getting the loot. keep going.
These
it's a 2v2.
Suck, dude. You're so smart for being extra speeds and stuff. Literally, I owe my life to you.
Stay in that pearl since I aggressive.
Oh my god.
I haven't even potted strength yet. I'm high.
Neither have I. Actually, no, I have. You're actually a Gen Z, though, literally. Holy fuck. Did I get the kill? I better got the kill.
Is he a virus?
Yeah.
Damn.
Actually, I have a fishing rod. I got it.
Tell me when he pearls.
I
should have a pearl head right
spawn.
Now.
He might make... Actually, no, I think he hit us. Buddy, you're a lord for bringing extra shit. He's gonna get in the spawn.
I'm way up here.
He's retarded.
Did he pearl?
Yeah.
Yeah, his road's 1.4. His base is 1.4k down this road. And he's already low on speeds.
And I just got a full stack of pearls from that, too.
Cameron, just keep fishing rodding him.
Oh no, my speed's about to run out. Rip. Oh god, I don't have another one. Yeah, I do. Rip. He just pearled like out through the road.
Yeah, I saw him. I'm gonna be ahead. He's jumping off the road. Oh, he just broke me.
I just got on the other side of the road. Rip. Oh, I'm so far behind now. Alright guys, well if we don't kill this kid, that was fucking OG Savage right there. Alright, well, that guy just got away, but shout out to Orbiting for the clutch idea to bring some more speeds and go wreck those kids. That was actually funny as fuck. That kid has Down syndrome. Like, literally, I don't know how he dropped, but. Oh, I got a looting 3.
I got 2. Full and breaking pieces.
2 stacks of pearls, prot 2 helm. Yeah, GG, kids. Oh, guys, and also, like, I was playing Rocket League because I just downloaded it. It's super fun. And Orbiting was out just doing random bullshit. He pearled in the kid's base, 1v1 the kid, and just killed some random kids. And made a couple kids raidable and shit. And this is what he got out of it. Tons actually good. Pretty. Just for doing random shit, you got some goodies. So, I mean. That's pretty good. So, yeah. Alright, so we're going to the end right now. Yeah.
Did you pre-pot?
Oh, God! Worst decision I've ever made!
Name.
There's a billion of them.
Just give me a name anyways.
There's actually a billion. A left my ass off. E-H-H-Y. Oh, there's a billion kids, dude. There's a billion
14
kids.
14 on.
There's literally a billion of them. I broke him. Did I? No, I didn't. Shit. This is the worst day of my life, literally.
Cameron, just make sure you're not unbroken. You go towards
guarding.
The exit.
Oh, my fucking babies. This is the worst day of my life. I actually am probably going to die. I'm not going to lie.
If you make it through, I could drop you pots from spawn, literally, the whole invent.
They're gonna chase through, probably, if I even make it, which I'm
not. I don't think so. They just made this faction yesterday, and they might be farming, so. Yeah,
fuck, dude. Oh, God. Okay, come on. Wait, it's over. It's literally over. There's nothing I can do right now. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm dead. Unless I'm a sub, baby, and just make it through, but I can't.
If you literally make it through, I can give you a whole invent of pots.
It's not happening, literally. Oh, I'm dead. Oh. It's like I don't die. Literally, I don't die.
Make a god pearl on the roof of it or something.
I literally just did that. Oh my god. They're gonna... I don't know what they're gonna do, but I'm scared. I'm just slash logging out, literally. I'm not taking a death right now. Oh, that one pearled. Oh, tits! No, I fucked up. I fucked up bad.
Bud, try to make it through. Oh, I'm dead. They're not probably not covering all four core. I don't know.
I died.
Rippy.
I died. Rip. Rip the lips, boy. Too bad I made eight of them, faggot. No, but that was actually autistic. Like, there's about, there's four, like, probably 12 of them critting the exit, or critting the entrance, and then, yeah. Well, probably should have made you gone first, now that I think about it, considering you have an hour death ban. I have a 5-hour death ban.
Yeah, you're done for the night.
Yeah. But yeah, rip my let's play. Actually, no, I've already pre-recorded a couple, so it's pretty good. Yeah, this probably won't be the end of one, but, yeah, rip.
Tell me when you're about to, when you're ready to jump down, then I'll get them to tag.
All right, guys, so, there's some people in the Nether, right? And I'm sorry if my Minecraft's, like, flickers. It's been acting really fucking weird. It's been crashing and stuff, so, yeah. Sorry about that, but there's some babies in the Nether, and we might try to get a little fight going here, so. Orbity wants
to... Do I let him tag?
I'm at the drop down. I'm potting everything right now.
All right, I'm gonna let them tag. He tagged.
Hey, I see you. I'm coming, Dad.
Come right now, literally. What are you doing? I'm
coming over the mountain as she comes.
Don't sit there and bow. Let's go. He probably sucks, literally.
Does he, actually? I think he literally does. I don't know. Too autistic to tell. Oh, 33! The S-Kid. 33, the S-Kid.
Keep a focus on him. Yeah. Literally.
He's scared. He's panicking. He's scared. He's literally... Oh, I'm so bad.
Can you hand him one-on-one?
Yeah. Oh, I just fucked that up.
Oh! I was literally at half a heart. I triple potted.
Don't quickie, buddy.
I'm dead. Oh, I literally suck right now, literally.
When don't you suck?
But I'm right here. Turn.
Oh, I got him again. I got him again. He's stressing big.
I'm getting on him.
Oh, fuck. Dude, I blow right now.
I A Bravo's debuff in the face, literally, fully in the face.
Alright, they're both fucked, literally. They have no debuffs. They're pearling away. Are they kiting?
A Bravo hasn't pearled yet.
This kid's fully kiting. They're fully kiting. Get him in lava, he's dead.
I pearled in the lava.
Oh,
bang.
No. You're actually autistic.
I'm coming up.
Getting 2v1. Hurry. Hurry, Dad.
I'm right here. Where are you?
Oh, he's in lava. Bowling.
Watch out.
He died. Get help. I'm dead.
Hot.
Oh, my God. What are you doing, dude?
He died. I killed him.
Oh, my fucking God. Literally.
Buddy, literally, I was ganking him, and you popped.
Oh, I popped. I'm going to hang myself in the ceiling fan. Seriously! Oh my god, we kill these babies and you fucking get raped because you fucking suck.
I killed him!
Oh my, well, now I'm the kid with the longest death ban on the server gets banned first fucking PvP battle. Oh
my. 3 hours, bye bye.
Alright guys, so I'm fucking 1v1ing this kid. I don't know, it's the worst decision of my life, literally. I'm gonna get squanged on, but let's give it a go, I guess. I'm gonna get my asshole penetrated. He just missed a debuff, he's autistic. What the fuck's he doing? This kid has downs. Literally Down syndrome. Come on, buddy.
Full weed every day.
Oh, we're fighting like on the road. This is the most autistic thing I've ever done. He's sucking me right now.
He beating you?
A little bit, yeah.
Who the fuck is this idiot posting sorry videos when he has 38 subs and he's a Randy and he's saying like, guess that, guys, I was hacking in all these 3 months that I was uploading. No one gives a shit, dude. You have 38
subs. Yeah, he's trying to record something, so shut the fuck up.
Oh, really?
Just put music over it.
A 33 just 5 head. Oh, he threw his oh, rip. That's actually a little bit awkward. I think he threw his debuffs. Oh, no, he didn't. He just debuffed me. Orbiting, we won't skunk this kid.
You're right, because if I leave the base, I'm going to lag out.
Literally,
actually, it's not
will.
That bad right now. If you kite here, I could help you.
He about to skunk me.
Are you winning?
I think so, yeah. Oh, I just got skunked. I almost died. Rip.
Don't panic, bud. Have some confidence.
No, like I literally, like, almost
I'm gonna go auto-collect on a French server.
About to bust on my own.
Yo, Froze, look at that Prince.
No, I just missed the easiest debuff in my life. I'm retarded.
This post ad?
Oh, there's a new one?
Yeah.
Oh, let's see here.
I'm actually lagging right now.
That's a god roster, to be honest. I don't see anyone bad on that except Kayla 575.
We have two e-girls. I'm pretty hype.
Kayla looks like a girl. Looks like a boy.
Who's the other e-girl?
Yeah, she actually
is that
like a
Julia?
Boy.
Julia's not an e-girl, you retard.
How am I supposed
to say that? That's one of the best PvPers on the server right now.
Oh, I got him! What the fuck? What the actual hell? What in the hell just happened?
Cameron just won his first action.
My butt is clenched, dude.
You know, look at my boy Ray B.
What the hell? How? How did I just win? How did it?
Ray Boo, she's getting bullied, dude.
He did not have feather falling.
How did I just win, dude?
You will get bullied in fucking TS.
How in the fuck did I just win?
Kid, I will fucking sound
muted. Guys, that was my first ever fight ever 1v1 on factions. Legitimately ever on Koli. Ever. No, but honestly, that was crazy. I did shitty, and I panicked a little bit, and I don't know. But we got the W with a lot of pots left, so yeah. GG.